Now, let's just, in terms of what you would both like to do in the future, what would you like to be your future for the next 3 years, say?
look at this in 3 years' time. It's so completely different.
Well, that's fair enough, but I mean, what would you really like? You must have some idea what you'd like to do, how you'd like your career to develop.